Back. Oh. Back on.
It's the Dusty. With another one of those ill rhymes.
It's just a part of the back off. I snatched the microphone out of your hand. Back off. I snatched the microphone out of your hand. Don't worry, it's just a part of the plan. Back off. I snatched the microphone out of your hand.
I snatched it.
Understand me? Back off. I snatched the microphone out of your hand. Don't worry, it's just a part of the plan. My dignity, I never go below it. With the mic and I will guarantee to blow it. Oh shit, a teeny weeny really cheesy MC thought he had it. So give us a tap bit, I'm promised and expected. Now check the record and study it hard. I turn this battlefield into a mother humping graveyard. Pick your tune, say a couple of words, so wait goodbye with your shaky hand. Tricks don't even try to trick the male legislator of this sport. Car rumble torture, it's just played out like the character of Jungle George. Come again, spit it out and let me know your hint. Which way would you like to roll? To the green side or the other one? We're assimilated rigorously, smut the dum-dums.
Are you with me? And are you one of them?
Are you feeling it? Now back off. I snatch the microphone out of your hand. Back off. I snatch the microphone out of your hand. Don't worry, it's just a part of the plan. Back off. I snatch the microphone out of your hand.
Out of your hand.
Feel it. Back off, I snatched the microphone out of your hand. But don't worry,
it's just,
you really have an ignorant attitude. Besides, the rhyme you mumble implies a feeling of anti-free will. I figure peer pressure made you put that on a sheet, but chill, cause there's enough of contamination up on this here planet. You don't have to make it worse, I ban it, cause inconsequence is my worst enemy. Don't say anything you don't believe in, so let it be, or switch lane. Negativism twisting people and making them decay. And I watch forgotten plots killing benevolence. So what's up with your braggabocious genocide sense? Bulletproof raps impress thick heads who hold joysticks, but joy is thicker than TV screen sickness. Now Dusty unfolds the scripts and rips differently from the rest and pull chumps off easy whenever there's a contest.
Whenever there's a contest.
Cause I have a plan.
Oh yeah.
Back off.
I snatch the microphone out of your hand.
I snatch the microphone out of your hand.
Yeah.
Back off, I snatch the microphone out of your hand. Don't worry, it's just a part of the plan. Back off, I snatch the microphone out of your hand. Back off, I snatch the microphone out of your hand. Don't worry, it's just a part of the plan. And there you are, disposable and feeble. Meek flows what needed, but you shunned the chance. So I will have to do the lyrical dance with the freestyle. Meanwhile, you listen with a nodding head. That's right, I'm not a nutty dread or a bald one. I'm just the son of the sun, a freestyler who just begun to tear the track apart, and for the fun of it, I will make my remark so you can see what kind of freestyler I am. At this point of time, I feel as if I am in charge and demand, since no competitor has stepped up, cause this beat was too complex and they felt wrecked up. But I grabbed the microphone and showed my skill. This is demonstration, and you need some repairing on that style of yours. Of course, it was whack. You can't go the same direction as Nadasti when I'm busting these flows and busting these noses, cause it's so fun being a pugilist with a rhyme writing type of tactic. I do this every time to match the beat perfectly. I'm suiting it, that's right, I'm ruining it. Truly, it's just a sport which I enjoy so much. So if you have something to say, don't act tough.
Just be humble
in your soul to the bone grizzle, cause I will treat you as a friend even though you have a missile directed at my direction. That's right, I will dissect these little wax sections with MCs clapping hands in circles.
Oh man. You got it. It was just a part of the plan. It was just a part of the plan. Bye. See you later.